macOS contains a built-in screen reader called VoiceOver.
Yep.